because of the way it's shot, I was sometimes like, I had three different haircuts in a day.
Yeah, yeah.
And that was, you know, it was fine. I mean, they didn't strike me as that Roman, but...
Whoa.
Hey, that's yourself. Very extremely Roman. No idea, is it?
Yeah, who knew? Pink highlights.
Pink highlights, yeah.
Yeah.
They did have...
Tips. Caesar had them.
Yeah. Yeah.
They did have pink.
Yeah, they had pink. Yeah. They had hair.
Bad hair.
Yeah. Put the two together.
Yeah.
Did you have a favourite hairstyle?
I mean, on the first day when they dyed my hair that blonde.
Yeah.
I guess...
You said favourite, yeah?
I quite like the box, because when you pushed it down, it just reformed immediately. So I could put a hat on, and then when I took it off, it just would ping straight back up. That was quite good.
Ryan's hair, Grumio's hair, was Ryan's own hair for the first series. And he grew it out, and it looked fantastic. And then he said, do you think they could get a wig like this? Is that how it went down?
Yeah, and then they crafted a wig like of an exact representation of my hair, which was like a real milestone for me.
And again, we're like, selling Grumio wigs if anyone is interested.
Yeah, yeah.
10 grand again.
Or I could probably just...
Same price as the Danny Dyer.
We're in by Ryan.
I could probably just cut your hair into that shape for a fiver, to be honest. Sounds like a joke, doesn't it?
Well, they love Grumio. They love the bowl haircut. What is it that you think really connects with the fans about Grumio?
I've got no idea. I thought no one's going to get this at all. It's just like me doing an impression of my nan. And I don't know why it works, but everyone's gone for it. Yeah. Yeah. My nan used to be like, you go into her house, like when ripped jeans started being a fashion, go into her kitchen, she'd be like, get out my kitchen with them bloody shitty jeans. And now I think, like, it's just, like, gone into it, you know.